Hi guys, this is Georgie from the Creative Arts Studio. I'm here today to talk about our classes for the upcoming month. So today I'm going to talk about the classes that we have offered for the remaining of April and then all of May. So stay tuned to our Facebook and our Instagram and our website because we are continuously adding classes. So this is just a start to what we have for the next month and a half coming up. To start off, we're going to start with, we have our Tim McPherson spring class. So we don't have an example of it with us here because we actually have an artist come all the way from Chicago to teach this class for us. His name is Tim McPherson. He's really great. We've worked with him for a long time. And this class, you come in, there is, I believe it's a $15 fee to come in plus the price of the piece that you pick out. And Tim will take a couple hours and go step by step with you to make this design. It's really beautiful. And that class is going to be going on May 12th. So sign up for it. His classes always sign up really quickly. So this is going to be our spring Tim McPherson class. If you're familiar with that, you'll know it's a really great time. We're also starting out early this year with our Christmas tree classes. So we have our first Christmas tree and gnome class starting April 29th. There's a maximum of 9 students within this class. So sign up early so that you can get a spot in. That will be a 2-hour class starting at 6:30. And it'll include going over all the paints, our specialty glazes to make these pooling effects. The trees start at $90 and go up to $120. And then plus the price of the class. So we are starting early with the trees here. If you guys don't make this class, keep an eye on our website. We're going to be adding these all throughout the year and really getting into it throughout the summer as well. Because it is spring, we also are doing a springtime canvas class. This is called our Full Bloom Canvas. This class is going to be going on April 26th. One of our artists will be here with you for 2 hours going through step-by-step how to paint this beautiful canvas. This is going to only be a one-time class. We won't be doing this class again, so you definitely want to sign up if you're interested because this will be your last chance to do it this year. So again, this is our Full Bloom Canvas class that's happening on April 26th. Next to that, we have our Intro to Glass Fusing class. So this is where you would make a 6-inch tile as well as a pendant if you would like to. We'll have an instructor with you for 2 hours going over all the basics of cutting glass, arranging, really the basics of how to do the art of fusing glass. So this is a project that we have a teacher with you going over your project. You leave it with us for 2 weeks and we fuse it all together and you come and pick it up and you can have these finished beautiful pieces. So you'll see here there are plaques you can do, you can make candle holders, some candy dishes, just some beautiful wall adornments. This is a really interesting class, something that's really unique to our studio. And those classes are going to be going on April 21st and May 5th. And then lastly, we have kind of a new addition to our studio. It's going to be our candle making class. So in this class, what you do is we have our first class together. You guys paint your actual vessel that you want your candle to be in. You have an option of your vessel and then what scent you'd like for your class. You paint it the first class, and then what you do is let us know what kind of scent you want. We pour the candle for you. We mix in all the scents, and then 2 weeks later, you pick up your finished candle. So this is a new class we're doing. We've only done it a couple times before, but it's really fun, and we're going to be starting this one on May 6th. If you have interest in it, we have a lot of different options available, and these are safe to use after your candle has burned out. So it's a really nice dual purpose. So you can make a wine glass, burn out your whole candle, and then you can use it in your kitchenware. So like I said, we have a lot of classes upcoming, and we also have a lot more that we're going to be adding, especially for Mother's Day. So keep an eye out for that on our website, and keep tuned in to our Instagram and our Facebook, and we'll keep you guys updated on all the different classes we're offering. Have a good day.